And now, ladies and gentlemen, man your battle stations. This bout is in the heavyweight division, scheduled for 6 rounds. The referee for this contest is Joe O'Neill. And now introducing first in the red corner. He's wearing the white trunks with green trim and weighs 217 pounds even from Catskill, New York. He is undefeated in 3 professional bouts, all victories, all knockouts. Ladies and gentlemen, a big hand for Mike Tyson. And his opponent in the blue corner. He's wearing the black trunks with white stripe and weighs 184 and one quarter pounds from Columbus, Ohio. He's also undefeated 7 in a row, 5 by knockout. Ladies and gentlemen, Rick the Ram Spain.
Gentlemen, you're fighting in the state of New Jersey. It's a 3 knockdown rule at my discretion. There's a mandatory 8 count, there's a standing 8 count. When I tell you to break, I want you to protect yourself and step back at all times. The bell only saves you in the last round. Any questions?
No, sir.
Shake hands, come out boxing. Good luck, gentlemen.
Mike Tyson's 4th fight. First fight in front of a big-time audience, though. This time not in Albany, but in the Atlantic City Resorts International. This man, Ricardo Spain, he's having only his 2nd pro fight. 1 fight, 1 win. Mike Tyson, 3 fights, 3 wins, 2 inside a round. And the last one, Don Halpin, went over 4 rounds. And Tyson, we've already seen in his brief pro career, hits like a steam hammer. And Ricardo Spain has already found that. Boy, that was quick. Boy, that was fast. Boy, that was hard. And the ref takes a very clean look at the eyes of the giveaway. Oh, left, the legs have gone. This is all over. Yes, it is. I don't believe it. That's well inside a minute. Spain can't believe it. Tyson, absolutely.